Hello friends, good morning, welcome back to our channel ALP Talks. This is your Lakshmivati. Today we are with innovation topic 3D printed house. This 3D printed house concept L&T construction has started in Kanchipuram. L&T construction has 3D printed a ground place, ground plus 1700 square feet house with reinforcement for the first time in India at Kanchipuram. It has been built with a special in-house developed concrete mix using indigenously available regular construction materials. The house was printed with both vertical reinforcement bar and horizontal distributors using welded mesh that comply with the provisions of Indian codes and optimize the cost of construction. Except for the horizontal slab members, the entire structure was 3D printed, cast in situ at the job site in an open to sky environment within 106 printing hours using a fully automated 3D printer. With the country aggressively pursuing the objective of creating 60 million houses under the Housing for All by 2022 program, this achievement is expected to give a fillip for the mass housing segment. Great! Join with us to congratulate L&T team and wish them all success. So this is about the 3D printed house. One side, we need this 3D printed house to provide houses for many people. On the same side, we have issues of job loss for many workers, because in India, the being a construction site, there are huge number of people are working, like workers and all. So the mainly uneducated people who are working on this side, who moved from villages and all, who are working in cities for this sector, but it may be for sand filtering, sand and cement, and whatever the place in construction site, there are so many people are working. If this innovation technology is coming to true, then simultaneously on the other side, we are the people, those who are working since many years on this side, they may be losing their jobs because there is less demand to them. So they may lose jobs. So there is a lot of people depending on them. So it's very difficult. So this move to be planned nationally when this technology is going to be success. So government or someone should frame some policies on this side. So this is about this, guys. Thanks for watching. For more updates and many more innovation stories, please stay connected to my channel and subscribe to it so that you don't miss any of my future updates. Thank you. Bye bye. We will meet in next session.